let ya. Any time of the day, I could get ya. You come running at me, yes, I bet ya. Ain't going out like a sucker. There's no need to huff and puff.
In the stacks. I used to get down with an old school crew. Talk about my homeboys on my Saturday cartoons. A lot like a fiend, you know I had to have it. Wouldn't go outside and toss on Inspector Gadget. And I was hypnotized by the things that I saw. I once told my mom, I'm a fuck Dr. Claw. She washed out my mouth, but my stance didn't sour. She couldn't convince me that that cat wasn't a coward. Fuck your high five, make mine a high three. I'm a little frisky, so I set my high C. The guys taught me never to rob or steal, and I knew one day I'd marry April O'Neil. T-U-R-T-L-E power. I learned a little about justice every 1/2 hour. America, it wasn't so bad if you couldn't slam a basketball. I used to wake up to pleasant surprises. Sugar in the air, yep, them cinnamon rolls is rising. Take a front seat in front of the TV. Got a special day with my homeboy Bobby. And I don't know about no Howie Mandel. I'm just a kid who likes to wander. It makes my brain stronger like He-Man swinging around a power sword up against his arch nemesis, the Hester and Skeletor. Flip the dial, and what do you know? Leo, Donnie T, Raphael, and Michelangelo was kicking some foot soldier butt with a heel. Going after Master Shredder for napping April O'Neil. These are my friends every Saturday morning. They taught me how to live life without being boring. Cause Sesame Street became the same old story. And Mr. Roger was cool, yeah, but he always left me snoring.